The topic: principles for curtain geomechanics problems, solution during overworking of mine workings. The authors are Volodymyr Bondarenko, Irina Kovalevska, Nadia Simonovich, Mikhail Barabash, and Ildar Saliev. This paper deals with two relevant and interrelated directions of coal mining development. Firstly, the resource-saving complete extraction of resource, and secondly, the intensification of mining activity through mining operation conducted on several seams. The objective of overworking of mine workings with a real representation of mining and geological and mining engineering conditions has been formed. Five particulars of the geomechanical models construction for overworking of mine works have been relevant and subsidized. The technology for performing a series of computational experiments is proposed. The task of the protecting pillar effluents, which is located in overlying coal seam, on the state of mine workings placed in the underlying coal seam has been solved. An optimal scheme for its maintenance is proposed. The next slide. Situation in the mining industry, we can divide on three different problems. First, development of those deposits that were previously developed and were abandoned due to depletion of reserves or were not developed due to poverty. The second, increasing and productivity of the equipment used. The third, development of technologies for digital twins of deposits, use of the ability to simulate geological production situation and processes in order to reduce errors. The next slide, research purpose. The research proposed relevance is conditioned by the necessity for geological substantiation of various engineering designs in mining, the series of strata based on two main directions of coal mining development: resource saving, complete extraction of resource due to the partial preparation of favorable mining geological and mining engineering conditions, intensification of mining activity through mining operation conducted seamlessly on several seams. The next slide. On this slide, you can see a macro model of the protecting pillar extraction about the SVC number one. Most resource-saving coal mining trends in terms of the parameters substation suggest the development of geomechanical models that differ by sufficient complexity and multifactority. Most mining engineering situation under study requires the special models construction in order to reflect mine workings network with include. As a rule, stop and preparatory mining workings having a mutuality perpendicular direction. This is first particular of class of problems. The next slide. On this slide, you can see change in time t or the vertical stresses destruction near the border of the protecting pillar. The third peculiarity of the considered group of geomechanics tasks is the necessity to represent the mining operation consequences for the favorable periods. It mainly relates to the development of previously left protected pillars for the Western Dorban's conditions. In it's recommended to accept the following mechanical characteristics of collapses and consolidated rocks. Compression resistance in the range of 14 to 16% of that for the holistic lithotype state. Dense light strange is practically absent. For ambiguous calculation procedures, loss than 0.1 megapascal can be accepted. Deformation models is accepted in the range of 5 to 10% of the value for the holistic lithotype. On this slide, you can see schemes for texture transformation of the coal overlying formation in cross A on the left hand and longitudinal on the right hand B, protecting pillar sections. The fourth peculiarity of the studied geomechanical problems class is the necessity to take into account the texture transformation of the adjacent rocks of the main roof, the so-called hunched block displacement zone that have occurred above the uncontrolled collapse zone is previous periods of stop workings. Texture transformation in the hunched block displacement zone signifies the development in the process of roof rocks layers bending of a system of predominantly vertically direction features that divide the lithotype into a series of rock blocks from which a kind of thrust systems is formed. In general, modeling of the second, third, and fourth peculiarities of the protecting pillars extraction process with will allow the acceptable for mining engineering calculation. Adjacent of the real research object reflection and the reliability of the stress strain state calculation results of the coal bearing massive. The next slide. On this slide, you can see a subordinate model for maintenance of the SVC number one on the left hand and relative stresses intensity distribution in the frame support of the SVC number one on the right hand. The macro model is bearing constructed with the maximum size along the strike coordinate Z. The subordinate model has been constructed with occur of a stage-by-stage research for its maximum permissible dimensions by the factor of failure-free computational experiment. The results of calculation, the stress strain state of a subordinate model can be illustrated by several options. For example, in the full forms of curves of the stresses components distribution, as well as an integral indicator stresses intensity. But the distribution of the relative indicator along the frame support control is a more evident final result of the analysis performed. This indicator is estimated real limit of the SCP steel of the frame support. Most informatively accesses the frame support state in terms of approaching the maximum permissible value or even exceeding this value. The next slide. On this slide, you can see on the top improvement of fastening technology. On the bottom, deformation of the frame stays. On the practical level, according to the curve of the indicator distribution, it is possible to judge about the areas of the frame contours that are in a stable state and on the contrary, about the areas requiring the frame support strengthening. For example, shows that in the capboard of the frame, in the central part of the arch of 1.5 or 1.6 meters along the indicator varies in the range of 64 till 85%. This indicator is stable state in the central area of a cap board. At the same time, when approaching the peripheral areas of the cap board, the indicator increases to 87 till 98%, and in the separate local intervals of range to 100 till 106%. Consequently, the occurrence of the limiting state of SCP steel with the exhausting of a load bearing capacity of the cap board is predicted here. An even more dangerous state is along the length of a rectilinear part of the frame prop stays. The indicator reaches 113 till 137, and characterizes the widespread occurrence of the limiting and super limiting state of SCP steel. This contributes to the loss of stable form by the prop stays and activation of the convergence with a significant reduction in the residual cross section area. It is also recommended to set predominantly horizontally directed roof bolts, strange hinging the border lateral rocks. In addition, it is expedient to tie and tail joints of the roof bolts with the frame prop stays, which will effectively restrict the convergence. The next slide. Conclusion. The task of geomechanics on overworking of mine working are distinguished by the sufficient complexity of reflecting the mining in geological and mining engineering situation adjusted for their main reasons. The necessity of modeling a network of underground mine workings at different horizontal of mining operation. It is required to consider the parameters of rock pressure, anomalous zone of bearing pressure and unloading when mining an overlying coal seam. This determines not only the special problems setting, but also the significant model dimensions by all three its conditions. The stop working conducted at different periods of overlying coal seam have led to a radical transformation of some lithotypes texture of the coal bearings stratum, which has a significant effects on the stress tensile state as a whole, and therefore requires adequate reflection in geomechanical models. Five particular of the geomechanical models construction on overworking of mine workings have been substantiated and relevant, the implementation of which predict obtaining the reliable results of determining stress and state within the occurrence sufficient for mining engineering calculation. A stage by stage algorithm in proposed for solving this class of problems, which differ in the scale of the modeling objects, the dimension of volume or finite elements vary by two of the of three order of magnitude. The technology of sequential performance of a series of computational experiments to operate the parameters of so-called macro model, reflect the study's objects as a whole, has been sustained follows by the obtained the results for constructing and calculating a subordinate model. Here are the parameters of the overworking mind workings and its fastening structure are reflected in full compliance with the technical documentation on conducting and exploration of mind workings. And the last, an example is presented of task solution of the protecting pillar influence of the overlying call scheme on the state of a mind working located in the underlying call scheme. The state of our working mind workings support has been assessed and recommendation of formulated for its maintenance is operational conditions.